E-I-E-I-O. Aram's party had some chicks. E-I-E-I-O. Red,
that
was a fine chicken.
Molly, I'm thirsty. This milk looks so creamy.
Well, go ahead, take a sip. No skin off my nose. I'm vegan.
Our milk is so good and creamy. It can make butter, ice cream, cheese, blue cheese made from blue cows. Here's blue cows.
It can also make cream cheese, whatever that is. Milk and chocolate, too.
I don't know why you're vegan. Milk is delicious.
Well, because it's cruelty to animals' products.
No, it is not.
They can't hear you.
You can't eat milkshakes, Maggie. Oh, milkshakes.
Oh, vegan milkshakes.
This is milk. Chickajoe with milk.
Chickadee, it is white cow juice. Duh.
I didn't know you could drink cow. Chickajoe, I'm going to go get me some of that milk or something.
Chickadee, you can. As chickens, we do not drink milk. It's against the laws of nature.
That's a stupid law. We're chickens, for goodness sake. We should be able to drink whatever we want. We get thrown dinner scraps out a window. It's not fair. We get treated like second-class citizens. Chickajoe, what's a citizen?
Chickadee, as birds, we do not have the digestive system to properly process milk and other human class foods.
Digesticism? What's that? Ah! Now can I go give me some of that white cow juice?
No, Chickadee. First of all, it's called milk. And second of all, you can't go there. I have to keep an eye on you, make sure nothing happens to you, my little sister.
Ah, what bad thing could possibly happen? I want to go get me some of that white cow juice.
It's called milk.
Oh, Chickajoe, I really want to go get some of that white cow juice.
You know what? Fine, go. It's your funeral.
excuse me, ma'am. Might I have a sip of your juice?
Oh, man. Don't you know birds don't drink meal? Why don't you go flutter on back to your tray?
Stultus Ivis.
What did she say?
She called you a stupid bird in Latin. I told you, them cows aren't going to share their milk.
Excuse me, kind sir, but I am not my sister. Well, miss, you may have a taste. I think there's a little bit left in my bucket.
Oh, that's so close! I can't even drink it right!
Oh. Is it just me, or did you just see a bird that got a bucket of milk around themselves?
Oh, what are you talking about? No animal will go against the laws of nature like that!
I'm serious! Look!
Holy cow! We gotta nip this thing in the bud!
See what happens, Chickadee? You don't listen to me, and this is the kind of thing that's gonna happen to you.
You are lactose intolerant. I should have known.
You're right, I am lactose intolerant. Whatever that means.
They were right about you, Chickadee. You are a Stultus Avis. Stupid bird. Chickadee, Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all this time you'd like to meet, to go over everything. You said that milk's supposed to heal you, but it ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm over here dreaming about who we used to be, when we were wilder and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the thought fell at your feet. There's such a difference between us. And a million steps.
Sing along!
Hello from the other side. I must step tweet a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. When I tweet, you never seem to be home. Hello from the other side.
Aren't so bad, I guess.
I'll agree.
Stultus Ivis.
Have a little compassion, Maisie. Do you remember that time that you tried orange juice and the acid made your tummy funny? Well, Miss, you feel better soon.
Only too soon, quiet me, penitent.
She says she's sorry. She knows how you feel.
Aww. Well, thanks, guys, but I think I'm gonna be like Farmer Maggie and become a vegan.
I'm vegan too!
Don't you kinda have to be?
I want a hamburger.
But you're vegan, Maggie!
Whatever.